Now, new information, a man is in custody tonight, accused of robbing a bank in Ames. Police say Kang Chotkuac went to the First National Bank on 5th Street yesterday afternoon, where he jumped the teller counter and demanded money. Officers said he ran off and then was caught several blocks away. Chotkuac is charged with second-degree robbery.